Some breaking news overnight, a serious crash along 93 North in Wilmington. This was the scene just about 2 this morning as troopers investigated. You can see extensive damage to the car after it reportedly rolled over. Unclear if anybody was injured. That crash scene has since cleared, and we've reached out for more information.